Good morning, everyone. I welcome you all in what connection keys in the gaps. So this will be a very key idea here. Subject, verb, article or determiner, adverb, adjective and noun. So I will discuss about the connection here. Look at this. Article, adverb, adjective, noun. This formation could be there in subject or could be there in object. And there will be always verb in a sentence. So I have already written some sentences here. I'll show you how to use them in the gaps. So before that, let me tell you the story what I have written here. I have written a story and it's a movie, My Brother the Traffic Policeman. The name of the story is My Brother the Traffic Policeman. So his name is Antonis Picrocolos. He's a traffic policeman. He is a very strict person in his professional life. He maintains the rules perfectly and he is very honest, extremely honest. He used to provide tickets who breaks the law in the road. Once he has a sister, his name is Fofo. Her name is Fofo. Fofo has fallen in love with Lampros. Lampros, when he drives in the road, he breaks the law and he receives tickets, fine. Similarly, he is also falling in love with Kiki, a businessman's daughter. But because of his strict behavior, businessman's daughter is not able to express her love to her father. All the vehicles that the businessman has, all the vehicles receive tickets because of breaking the law. So there is no good relationship between the businessman and the traffic policeman. As a result, he cannot offer marriage proposal to the businessman. So all the problems were there. I'll tell you the story once again. So let me have a look what happened here. There was a film named My Brother the Traffic Policeman. So now look at this structure. Article plus noun. Article plus noun. If there is no adverb and adjective, it will be article plus noun plus two formation. My brother the traffic policeman. Look at this. Article plus adjective. Article plus adjective plus noun. So it is plus three formation. It featured a slightly manic traffic policeman. If you notice the structure very carefully, it features, it is subject, featured is verb. Article, slightly adverb, manic adjective, policeman noun. So this line follows the structure. Slightly manic traffic policeman. Antonis Picrocolos, who is extremely devoted to his service. Lampros was in love with his sister Fofo. He was in love with a businessman's daughter. Daughter is noun. Kiki. He used to punish by issuing tickets to Lampros and Kiki's father. It became 1, 2, 3, start.
Yes.
Welcome everyone. Sorry for the interference. So I'd like to start from here. He was in love with a businessman's daughter. This is noun. Kiki. He used to punish them by issuing tickets to Lampros and Kiki's father. It became very difficult. Adverb and adjective. Look at this combination. Adverb and adjective. These also plus two combination. For him to marry Kiki. The outcome is a happy one. Happy is adjective for everyone involved. So if you notice the whole story, there you'll find always subject, verb, then article or determiner, adverb, adjective and noun. So this whole story shows that there is a secret system in writing. If you want to just be very much accurate,